And thank you. And as you mentioned, Central Indiana continues to deal with the fallout of those storms caused by the remnants of Helene on Friday. Right now, around 15,000 AES customers are still without power this morning in Marion County. As you can see, those are spread all around the city. That number steadily decreased overnight. AES Indiana tells us crews are working throughout the weekend to restore power, and they remind you to stay away from any downed power lines.